terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network all.
Maximum multiplier.
Auxiliary Neural Security Network, offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Maximum multiplier.
Should you find yourself on the level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 MeV.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four cooling generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Temperature rising.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you... You will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Ah!
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
To take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Anything. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you can plan for this year's soul harvest.
Denied. Yellow security rooms required. Demonic presence at unsafe near. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe near. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Unblocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge. divergent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.